Hey guys, I'm gonna be doing a haul. It's more like a collective haul because it's a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna run through them as possible as I can because there's a lot. So I'm gonna start with Sephora stuff. I didn't bought that much, just a couple of stuff from Sephora. Okay, I went to get the one. I really wanted to get this product. I'm not really happy that I picked it up. And this is the High Beam from Benefit. It's a nice a highlight, which I was really super happy. And I just kept the box so you guys can see it. It's like this in this little cute pink box. And it says, of course, High Beam. And it's really tiny. I got it the really small size. I think 0.45 ounce. It's really, really small. It's like the size of my palm. It's really small. For swatches and stuff, I'm gonna do the swatches in my blog so it can be much easier. And that way it'll just won't take as much time in the video. You know what I'm saying? So it'll be more easy for me and for you. So yeah. So I got the High Beam, which I'm happy to definitely to use. The night highlighter, because I just watched over there at the store, and oh my god, it's gorgeous. Like, I cannot wait to do it, to try it out. So then I got this one that I've been excited to get. It's I kept the box, like I said, from La Mascara. It comes out in this box, and this is a pigmented metallic and cream, it's called, and it's in liquid metal, and it's I can't pronounce it really well. But I put all information in my blog. So I have a new blog. Just check it out. I'm going to put it in the down bar so you guys can check it out. All the swatches and everything. So you guys could definitely, you know, see it more close and the name and everything. I'll put. So I don't know if I'm saying this wrong. So, right. So sorry if I'm butchering it. Soul Stitch, something like that. And it's a very pretty gold. Like, I've been looking for nice gold, and I really wanted this. I couldn't find it in my Sephora, so I went to New York with my girlfriend, and I found it there. So I was super happy because I really wanted to get it. And it looks like this. Just gold, and it's really moisty right now. So definitely, if I do a swatch, you can't hardly see it. But it's a very, very pretty. Okay, and then I got another. And this one is from the same thing, from La Mascara, and it's a, what do you call this again, sealing gel, just to seal, like, to apply it all in my lid and to make the glitters, you know, stay intact, and the color, so it would be nice and bold and nice throughout the whole day so it wouldn't fade. And yeah, so I really want to try it, so I got the La Mascara sealing gel one. So definitely I gotta see how that works. And then I got the Urban Decay Primer, because I needed one because I was running out of it. It's just this is the matte one. Okay, and it has how it looks. Looks like this. It's like more easier to apply to make it more easier on the lid. That's how it looks. So I got that. So I think that's all I got from Sephora, I believe. Yes, I did. Okay, and then I went to MAC, and I just went to pick up just two stuff, because like I said, like, oh my god, like, I really have to stay in the budget, and lately, like, oh my god, like, I've been going overboard, so I needed just to, you know, compose myself with the shopping thing. I only got two stuff, which, the thing that I needed is the white, 100 wipes, just nothing extremely cool. It's just the 100 wipes. And this thing, and this brush that I wanted for so long as well, so I'm happy to get it. And it's the eyeliner brush, and it's the number 210. I don't know if you guys can see. 210 brush, and it's the eyeliner brush. It's really, really thin. A thin brush. I don't know if you guys can see that. An eyeliner brush. And I've been dying to get this one. And this is one of the best eyeliners. It's easy to use. And it just makes it nice for you to do the eyeliner. Nice and straight line. So, okay, that's what I got for from MAC. And then, let me see. 4 minutes. I'm going to do the, and I went to Sally's. So, what I bought in Sally's, a beauty supply. I just got some clips, just, you know, they're cute pink and light purple clips. I think this is one something, I don't remember. And then I needed a teasing brush, so I got this teasing brush. Okay, it looks like this. And the bristles are really, like, you know, really stiff and hard, and I think this will be perfect. It's the brush, and it's really, really good to, you know, to tease your hair. So I got a teasing brush. And I wanted to try this little wavy thing that I saw. I don't know, it says new. The Revlon One Piece Synthetic Clip-In Hair Extension. I don't know. See this pretty lady, and it's like this. It's like a kind of wavy kind of hair, and that's how it looks. And I really wanted to try it out. I don't know. It's like, it looks kind of pretty cool, you know. And just to see how it would work. So I was like, let me try and see how it looks. And it's an 18-inch. So it's like, I don't know, I like to buy like extensions and like those clip-ons a lot. Yeah, so. By the way, I did my hair. You guys like it? I usually do my hair dark brown, but I did it light black this time, and I love it. And my hair has really gotten like really long, which I love it. And I did my my layers in the front. So you guys love it? What do you guys think? I love it. Okay, let me go back to the haul. Okay, so then I got some lashes, some Ardell's, and this one is called Pretty. It's so pretty because it has the little rhinestones. Oh, I'm blinding you, the light. And it has like little rhinestones. I don't know if you guys can see it. See, it has like little rhinestones in the eyelashes, which I thought that was pretty cool, and it's called Pretty. They're Ardell's. This is definitely gonna be two videos. Per two. And then I got Ardell's Babies in black. Just natural kind of eyelashes that I've been wanting to get. And I heard a lot of good stuff from these. So I wanted to try it out. They're so cute. Okay. Okay, and I wanted this waver, professional triple barrel waver thing. For the hair, because I had one already, it was messing up, so I was like, I'm gonna just get another one. And this one seems really, really good. And this is a triple plaited 24 gold barrel, and it looks like this. Crumps your hair, it looks like this. Again, I'm gonna just put pictures in the box so you guys can see it more better. Okay, it looks like this. And this one seemed really, really good. I think I got it for $25, I think, 25 and some change, which is not that bad. And a better view of the picture. It looks like this. See, it looks like this. Just crump your hair. It makes a wave in your hair. So I needed one, and this one seemed really good, and I can't wait to try it out. So I'm gonna try it out, and then I'll definitely probably let you guys know if you guys are interested. So I got one of these. I'm excited to get one of these. And the part I really wanted to get, which I was really excited to get, is this Infamous, which everybody talks about on YouTube. Like, I see that I hear good info about it, and I was so hesitated to try it because they said that it's one of the best things for your hair. Makes your hair nice and smooth, and it gives you nice shine, and it really helps people's hair. The lady in the Sally's Beauty Supply told me that she uses it, and it really, really did good to her hair. It really, like, in an instant, she saw results. So I was really, really impressed with this. I was like, I needed to get it. And it's this Infamous, I think if I'm spelling it right, because I don't want to butcher any name. So if I'm saying it wrong, sorry. It's the Organ Oil. It looks like this. I don't know if you guys can see it. Organ Oil. And it's an oil treatment as well, as it says. And it says it's non-greasy, alcohol-free formula that's absorbed instantly into the hair, creating brilliant shine without leaving any oil residue, smoothing technique. So definitely wanted to try this out. Actually, I got this for free in Sally's with the purchase of the shampoo and the conditioner, which I'm going to show you in part two, because I'm already about to pass 10 minutes. So yes, there'll be a part two, so stay tuned for part two.